U.S.-China tech war, tech progress law to be amended to emphasize states' role in innovation, add Su. China's legislature is updating the country's science and technology progress law to provide a legal framework for the state to spend lavishly on frontier areas as the country seeks leadership of next-generation technology. National lawmakers on the Standing Committee of the National People's Congress have concluded a second-round review of the law and endorsed 14 updates, according to a report published on Tuesday in China to gain on U.S. in core 21st century technologies within next decade. Unprecedented scientific and technological competition. In contrast to the changes made in 2007, which encouraged corporate engagement and increasing fiscal inputs in scientific and technological innovation, the ongoing revision places more emphasis on the government's role in aiding long-term science and technology planning. It also includes language to support the nation's carbon neutrality goal. Let leading tech companies fully play a role in driving innovation and let national laboratories lead lab research, Cong was quoted as saying. The new draft calls for more incentives for tech personnel, as well, saying they should be given more equity, options, dividends, and other forms of encouragement to help innovation and attract talent.